morning. My name is Yash Kapoor. Lesson 11, please. Rounding. Cleanliness means absence of dust, dirt, garbage, and even bad smell. To stay healthy, we need a clean environment. The waste material that we throw out of our house, as it is not wanted anymore, is called garbage or trash. All of us are responsible for producing garbage. Our home produces a large amount of garbage every day. School, hospital, market, hotels, factories, and office also produce a lot of waste. Thank you.